Chambers takes the snap, gives it to Smith, and he's in. Trey Smith takes it in for the Cowboy touchdown.
It's definitely the small things that you do really make a big difference, like just being a running back, reading your keys, taking the proper footwork, catching every pass you touch, just those things that will make you and develop you into a great player. So I think I'm a pretty balanced runner. If it's third and one, fourth and one, I think I've shown in the past I can go get that first down. And I think I have enough speed to get around the corner and break one. So I just really just try to do whatever I can to put the team further ahead for yardage. So.
You know, first off, just getting to know Trey in the recruiting process and being a grad transfer and doing that, the one biggest thing that stuck with me and Coach Bowl was, you know, how great of a kid he was. He was a team guy, and he would do whatever he asked you to do. And, you know, I would say he's more of a strider. You know, he's got decent feet. Getting him used to, you know, the style of play that we do is has been a pleasure being able to get him to where he's at right now.
You know, what we've seen out of him, he's a real focused individual. He's a team first guy, and you don't always get that when you get a guy that's transferring for 1 year. So I've been real pleased with just his mindset overall, and I think that's rubbed off on the whole room. He had to come in unselfish, work his tail off, do whatever he had to do, and those opportunities would come, and he made the most of that certainly on Saturday.
Smith deep in the eye. They'll give it to him. Running right side. Smith gets loose. He's to the 30. He's to the 40. Smith down the far sidelines he goes. He's to the 20. The 10. He is in the end zone. Touchdown, Cowboys.
I really wanted to say when I looked at the front, I was like, this could be a big play. And then the O-line came up to me right before the play. They're like, we're going to get you in there. I told my fullback, I was like, I'm coming right off your butt. So once I get there, you know, I'm gone. So, and it happened exactly the way I visualized it. So it was a really neat thing to, you know, have happen at that point in time, and having the fans and the crowd behind me, it was just an amazing experience.
You know, my message to him every time he steps out of there is just don't think, just play fast. And, you know, things will happen. The thing that I'm happy about him is, you know, he's really improved on making cuts, making people miss, and then being able to actually use his offhand and defeat tacklers is what you saw on Saturday with that 80-yard run. And he broke two tackles, and that was the biggest thing that he needed to be able to continue to do, and it's fun to see.
Yeah, I think he's seeing things better and better each week, and he's been physical. And I think a guy that can possess a physical nature and be able to run a little bit is obviously what we're looking for.
You can always get better, just keep attacking each day. Like it's your first day, just trying to, you know, just know we definitely want to win a conference championship, and I really want one back. I've never won one at all, so I just really want one, especially for this state.